To change the theme on Motorola Edge 50 Neo, first we'll need to launch our settings. Inside, look for the display, or actually, pardon me, for personalize. Then there's the themes, and right here we have multiple different themes that we can choose. So let's go for this one. It's a default one, but whatever. It will take a moment to apply, but as you can see, when we go back, our theme have changed. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.